is back now from the trip running, and now we clean all the parts of there. Now we remove the check pads and the head pad and put a new one. Security system out.
Dopo la Gara di Viola ci ritroviamo qua al Tour di Trento per il quarto Gran Premio del campionato mondiale. Quello che andiamo a vedere più che altro è basare il setting per avere una buona partenza per quanto riguarda la cerchia della gomma posteriore. Per quanto riguarda le sospensioni andiamo a cambiare un po' il setting, sul bilanciamento della partenza posteriore, però per il resto diciamo che i piloti al mondo sono più o meno uguali per quanto riguarda il resto della moto. La pista qua rispetto a Viola è meno impegnativa a livello fisico, perché Viola è stato un campionato molto difficile a livello fisico perché c'era caldo, sabbia, le temperature erano molto alte, i piloti erano nel primo Gran Premio sulla sabbia con il caldo, il primo caldo dell'anno, e questa è una gara diciamo diversa.
Ciao Romain, how are you?
Good and you?
Yes, I'm good. Here, Romain, we have a special graphic edition.
Yes.
Made by us and Tom from Image Design for the GP of the game for you. Please check.
Yes. Yeah, we need to come up with the pink.
Yes.
Nice.
Full of colors. Much more fun, let's say. And in gloss edition, very, very nice, I think. Yeah?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. And as we can see, it combines perfectly with the
gear.
With the gear.
It's going good together.
Yes.
Nice. It will
be very nice in the second
GP
that we have in
here. Some different color, it's always good.
To make some changes.
Yes. And like to have made the helmet with, it's better because if you have just the gear, you know it's like not matching.
Yeah.
But now that we have the helmet and the gear, it's like really good together. Yes.
Thanks again for everything.
Thank you, Tony.
Thanks.
E allora entrano in pista Giro del Signore dei Boni per continuare il suo predominio, è pur vero.
E con il numero 3 è la Kawasaki Racing Team guidata dalla francese Romain.
5 secondi, testa bassa con i bilanci.
Yeah, I won the qualifying race today. It's been a good day overall. Speed was good, time practice was pretty good. We made some adjustments and then took the whole shot today. Felt pretty good on the track. Riding was consistent and fast, so take some points on the championship back, which is needed because last weekend was hard for me. So good start of the weekend, and hopefully tomorrow with the pole position I can manage to win, of course, the GP.
Okay.